Moving on to Spencerville and Paulding. Paulding having a 47-36 lead here late in the fourth quarter over Spencerville, and Paulding's Carson Scholl is going to hit the three. Then it's Scholl with the steal, and he throws ahead to Blake Bobelaire, who lays it in with the hoop and the harm as well. Going to see a little bit more from Paulding now as Josh Trausch drives baseline and hits the reverse. Panthers win in this one by a final score of 57-36.